2019 general elections, the Catholic Church remains apolitical. Gentlemen of the press, the attention of the Catholic Bishops' Conference of Nigeria, the CBCN, has been drawn to the recent altercation between Reverend Father Ejike Mbaka, a priest of the Catholic Diocese of Enugu, and Mr. Peter Obi, the vice presidential candidate of the People's Democratic Party, the PDP, at the former Adoration Center in Enugu, on the issue of patronage in respect of the forthcoming 2019 general elections. The bishops condemn in totality the shameful scenario on an adoration ground as contained in the video recording that has gone viral on the social media, and say without reservation that the reported incident does not have the support of the Bishops' Conference of Nigeria. As has already been said and reported in some documents coming out from the conference through this office, example of which is the Bishop's statement of August 7, 2018, in which the bishops gave directives on the involvement of priests and religious in politics. The bishops remain apolitical and do not support or subscribe to any political party. Our concern is for a peaceful election process, seen to be free, fair, credible, and just, and a democratic governance that guarantees peace, justice, equity, development, and religious freedom for the common good. On behalf of the conference, therefore, we wish to reiterate their obligation as teachers of faith and morals to educate the faithful on their role in the political life of the country. Mindful of the present charged political atmosphere of our country, with the ongoing campaigns of political parties gathering momentum, we deem it necessary to repeat that all priests and religious should keep off and maintain the position of the church on the issue of non-partisan politics. While we are sure that Enugu Diocese, where Father Mbaka is incarcerated, is taking the appropriate measures on this reported incident, we wish to categorically state and reiterate that no Catholic priest or consecrated people should be actively involved in partisan politics in obedience to the canon law of the Catholic Church. Also, liturgical ceremonies must never be used as occasion for political campaigns. The country is presently going through difficult times, and we therefore call on all, the faithful in particular, to continue to pray for spiritual intervention in the life of our country. By the regular saying of the prayer for Nigeria in distress composed by the Catholic Bishops' Conference of Nigeria on a daily basis, we also enjoin the lay faithful to play their roles in the forthcoming elections, premised on good conscience. Ensure that their votes count and the right people voted into power for our common good. We pray Mary, our mother, Queen of Nigeria, to continue to intercede for us and to save our country from imminent political and socio-economic disaster. Thank you so very much.